my name is Trezana Alicia Staples, and I am disabled. I had a stroke, and it took me out of the world as I knew it then. And I am a stroke survivor. When I initially had my stroke, it came out of nowhere. I didn't have time to plan. I didn't have any health disparities that would have what we have known to have caused the stroke. I didn't have high blood pressure or diabetes or anything. The stroke came out of nowhere. And in that moment, when I came out somewhat lethargic and from passing out or whatever, I remember being in Drake Center when I was transferred to start my rehabilitation, and I was having this conversation in my mind, not knowing that I could not speak or say words. I was paralyzed on my right side. I wasn't able to walk. But I was like, what am I gonna do now? But I'm thinking, well, I'm gonna get up and as soon as this is over, I'm gonna go to work. I was really devastated when I learned, because no one told me. They didn't say, Trezana, this is gonna be a long recovery process. You're not gonna be able to go back to work. And then I had depression. I was in a hospital for 45 days in Drake Center. And when I was released, I went home and my house was not disabled equipped. I had stairs in my apartment, so I had to make the decision to move because I couldn't care for myself. So of all the people that this could have happened to, why did it happen to me? So when I went through that phase, as I got better and stronger, I started thinking, like, why not? You know, my life has been to help others to meet their full potential. So this is a test for me to show myself that I can make it to the full potential and inspire others who have had strokes along the way, because having a stroke, everybody has a stroke. Their stroke is different. It could have been caused from anything. Everybody's recovery is not the same. But I never heard of any conversations of how people can recuperate from the stroke. And just watching videos and different stroke survivors on YouTube and reading the book called My Stroke of Insight. And I started say, my life is the past, and I'm happy for what I was able to experience, but now it's time for me to reinvent myself. And so that's where I am now. I'm reinventing myself, still recovering, but mostly inspiring others to not give up, no matter what the situation may be.